for a G7, it's good to start from the F chord with finger number one on the first fret of the E string, finger number two up there on the second fret of the G string. Move finger number two down one string so that it's on the second fret of the C string. And then if you shift your wrist up towards the head of the ukulele, you can fit finger number three here on the second fret of the A string. G7.